All right, we're having a little fun tonight. Everybody Wing Chung tonight. Okay, so got the limo here. Gonna go pick up the wife, her and her friends. They're just enjoying a lovely dinner. And so I'm gonna pick them up and escort them to the casino in the limo. So anyway, this is kind of funny right here. This is a liquor store right here, right next to my shop. I've never even been inside of it. But anyway, need to get some fresh champagne and some ice. Spumani on ice. This nice. All right, let's go pick them up and escort them to the casino and have some fun. All right, we're buckled up in the limo. A little dark in here. Let's fire it up and start this trip out. Here we go. Got a little ambient music going on in the back. It should be a fun night. All right, we just pulled in. Got the limo sitting up right out front here in front of Saltgrass. All right, well, let's go get the girls and let them know that their chariot awaits. Hey, ladies. How you doing this evening? Your chariot awaits. What do we got here for you? We have a limousine. You guys ready to get some slots, Cookie? Wonderful to see you.
Look at that tree over there.
Isn't that beautiful? What a great evening, isn't it?
It's great.
Oh, well, come on here. Check this out. See what you think. All right, so we'll go ahead and let you ladies pile in here. Just crawl in. Cookie, you get in last. Might be easiest.
Okay.
Betty, you want to jump in there? Becky, why don't you jump in?
Sure.
And let you slide over to the right there. Betty, or Becky, you go to the right because that's where the controls are from the back. Maybe have Betty slide forward and then you can go to the right, hon.
No.
Oh.
Oh, this is great.
How are we all doing this evening?
Good.
Did we enjoy our dinner?
Yeah,
really good.
Oh, are you guys suffering in here? Is this going to be okay?
I think we can.
All right. Well,
let me
come around here. Hold one second. From the other side. All right. Well, you're in flight. We have in-flight music going here.
Yes.
Nice, relaxing music. And yes. Then, so up here, we have your mixed drinks. Let's see if I can see here. All right, look over to your to the driver's side here, and we will show you your mixed drinks.
Whoa.
Right? There's your mixed drinks, and then you've got your glasses up here. And you got your ice bucket and some orange juice right there.
Right.
We have 7-Up and Coca-Cola over in each side for you folks. And if you're not after the hard beverages this evening, well, we've got some champagne.
Wow.
And it is on ice and it is chilled and ready to go. So you ladies just help yourself and make whatever you like. And you got your ice and the glasses are all clean. And then on the champagne glasses, the front one won't come out, so you got to get the one from the second and third, because the door's not opening far enough.
Okay.
This is a hoovy hoopty, by the way, so it can't be perfect, you know. But so there you go.
All right.
Well, I will. And then there's your intercom if you need anything
from
me. There, you can page me. You got the privacy glass, so
is this bulletproof?
Yeah, right. So you can either put it up and tune me out, and or you can holler at me and say, "Hey, bartender."
Okay.
All right. Enjoy your ride.
Take us away.
All right. Here we go, having some fun. And the limo. All right, we're strapped in the limo. Let me check on my passengers in the back. I'll hit the intercom here. Ladies, how are we doing back there?
Doing well. We're just checking out the bar here to see what all's in the
is in the bar, but we're getting all set up here with our drinks and we're ready to hit the casino.
All right, I'll punch a casino in the GPS and we'll be en route.
And wow, Maggie is making some strong drinks, so it's going to be a good time at the casino.
All right. All right, I might have to roll this window down and check on you guys. I'm not sure.
Yeah. Oh, you probably ought to once in a while.
Yeah, right? Yeah, and if you'll notice in the center consoles of your armrest, there's a ice scooper on the forward compartment console and napkins. Oh. And then the center console in the rear is stocked with nuts.
Oh, it is snacks.
Wow. Yes.
Well, this is a full swap.
Well, I mean, this is a Euro-Asian special. Expect nothing less. All right, I'll leave you folks to it. All right, I'm gonna put the phone up in the holder while I'm cruising down the
road. All right, we're pulling in. We'll go pull up front here and drop our guests off at the casino.
Okay, we've arrived at the casino, Kansas Star. Here we go. Let's let our guests out. Well, ladies, how was our drive down here?
Good.
It was delightful.
Amazing.
Thirst quenching.
Thirst quenching?
Yes.
Well,
we had all the amenities we needed
and
back
perfect,
here.
Perfect.
Snacks and drinks.
Oh, yeah. Awesome.
A little entertainment.
A little entertainment.
Well, pile out here and we'll escort you inside.
Another Bettyism.
There's Cookie. How are you doing this evening?
Good.
So good to see you.
Hello, driver.
Well, yes, I'm here.
Do you know each other?
Yeah, right?
Possibly.
Yay.
We're piling out.
Holy shit. Ready to go.
All right. Well, let's get the girls all lined up in front of the sign here and give us some sort of good luck salute here.
Good luck
salute. Yeah. Here, back up into the lights here. Back up into the lights so we can see you. No, keep going. Don't fall down, though. Don't fall down.
Some good luck salute.
Something here. All right. There we go. You guys go in there and enjoy and have fun. And we will be here when you're ready to go.
For us, right?
Yes, I'll be waiting here. I'm on your beck and call.
It could be
hours.
Yep. It could be hours.
Well, that's what the duty calls. So.
Okay.
All right. We'll see you. All right. Well, thank you for flying Euro-Asian Auto.
Thank you.
You've arrived at your destination. Can you get out? Well, how was that trip?
That was good.
Did you have fun?
Fun.
Dinner,
all the way around.
Casino, and being chauffeured. What more can you ask for?
Not much.
You sliding out?
I have to get out.
All right.
It is slow.
All right.
Pretty cool.
Well, you guys.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas to each one of
thank
you. Merry Christmas.
Thank
Merry
you.
Merry Christmas. Cookie, Merry Christmas.
Oh, thank you.
All
Merry
right.
Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas, sweetie.
How long is that?
I don't
she
know.
She wants to give you a kiss.
I always wondered how long it really was.
Oh, the limo?
Yeah,
I think it's about 33 feet, something like that. I think I stepped it off because it barely fit in the storage, like with an inch to spare. Well, we'll be using it again. That was a lot of fun, you guys.
Thank you.
My pleasure.